are very excited today and given the opportunity for the Andrew and Walter Young Family YMCA to also partner with the NSCA and the alliantgroup to bring STEAM to life with our kids.
Alliant Group CEO Deval Jada believes it's so important to partner with our strategic advisory board members, just like Chuck Wilson with the National Systems Contractors Association at events just like this, because building that STEM pipeline is really how you keep these industries thriving.
So the event today is all about STEM programs. So what we're trying to do is to close the gap between the classroom and the industry, and then work with the children to help them understand all the cool things that we can do with technology, and then doing better in their math, better in their science, because they see the outcome of what that could be for them.